All right, let's do some 6-8 with 1-E-AND as our ride pattern. And what is 1-E-AND? It comes from counting out 16th notes. 1-E-AND, 2-E-AND, 3-E-AND. Okay? So what we're doing is taking out the and we're left with 1-E-AND, 2-E-AND, 3-E-AND. Notice the bass drum is lining up with the first stroke of the first 1-E-AND. Then the snare is lining up with the third stroke of the second 2-E-AND, of course. Again. And then the last E-AND.